Hello guys, it's True Skills here, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you guys my fish tank setup. So this tank is a 5.5 gallon, and I got it at PetSmart for $25. And yeah, to be honest, I got an amazing price for it. I checked my receipt, it was actually like retailed for like $40, so I saved myself a couple of bucks. So I'm just gonna show you guys around, starting with my decorations. I have two decorations here. Each one of them was $8. If you guys want to get these exact decorations, I'll put them down in the description down below. But mostly everything here I got from PetSmart. This little plant right here was around like $3, pretty cheap plant. It's a artificial, it's not a live plant. I got my gravel, it was around like $4. And the cool thing about this tank is it came with its own thermometer. So you guys can see this, go ahead and check the temperature. So it's around 78 degrees. When having a tropical fish, you want to keep the temperature around 80 degrees, you know, kind of keep it a little bit humid. And to see if it's a good temperature, you should see like water vapor on your tank. That's how you know it's all right. The tank also came with this filter right here. And a lot of you guys are gonna be asking, why do you have part of a water bottle in it? And the reason for that is because the water flow itself from the filter is pretty strong. But how I noticed that is I put in my guppies and they were being like pushed down all the way to the bottom. Like I could see them like struggling to swim around. So then I checked the video on YouTube, a girl that cut up a water bottle and put it like on the filter, and it actually really works. You can see. Go ahead and open up my tank and show you guys. We do have LED lights on the lid. It's a really nice LED lights. Pretty bright, pretty vibrant. Just this little like water bottle part. You just kind of attach it to the top and the bottom. And there you go. So now you can turn it on. I highly recommend this water bottle method. It really works. So if you guys are having like problems with your filter, the current is too strong, just try this. It's pretty simple. I've been having this tank for about less than a week now, and you know, fish is doing really good. I got 4 guppies right now. I had these 2 blue ones on my other small tank, which I already put away. It was a 2.5. I felt like it was just too crowded. I decided to just get a bigger one. And this one looks really nice. I got these 2 guppies around 2 days ago. This one's kind of an orangey color, and this one right here is like a yellow color. And the heater itself, I had it in my other tank too. It was like $15 at PetSmart. I also put that down in the description. I'm gonna show you guys what I use. So I use these tropical flakes to feed them. I feed them around like once a day, usually when I get after school or like just in the afternoon. I also have this glass cleaner. Yeah, so I got this for around $10 at PetSmart too. The way this thing works is it's a magnet. You would put this inside your tank and then put this one outside, and it would just scrape like this, and it works really well. And what it does, basically the algae just falls out of the glass and it goes into a filter, and yeah, it just cleans it out. Right now it's pretty clean, but maybe later when it gets a lot of algae on it, I'll probably do a water cleaning video for you guys. I'm gonna be showing you guys some different views with the lights turned off, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and comment down below if you guys have any questions. Anyways, this has been True Skills, and I am out. Peace.